This is a very good thing. An example of this is, besides music and conductors, that, for example, if I have to sing Onegin and kiss Tatyana, of course, with pleasure, I kiss Anna. And when I have someone new, I have to just be prepared with someone else. No, yes, at the end, they do.
No, they can't.
You will see in 2 years.
If you want to kiss Anna, be a tenor.
No, they cannot.